Hey guys, I hope that you're doing well, that you're healthy and safe, because we are at the start of the third wave and currently in a third lockdown, so yay 2021. Anyway, I'm sorry if there are any weird noises in the background. I have my window open because my cat is sitting on it and bird watching. For this month, I made a watercolor themed journal spreads and some wannabe stickers. I didn't really turn them into stickers, I just glued them in the journal. But yeah, I used scrap paper and made blobs of paint and then cut them into shapes or doodle on them. These wannabe stickers will be available in my coffee shop as a digital download, so you can print them and use them in your journals or any other projects. Then I made this watercolor background for every page in my planner. For the cover of this month, I took a spin on a color wheel and turned it into a color wheel with different shades of green. I used Crayola Super Tips. There will be a video of swatching them and marking them. My English sucks today. Here you can see my amazing mistake. Yeah, I have no clue which time of the year is it anymore. There's nothing wrong in making mistakes. You can make mistakes, you can cover them up. Thank you. For the weekly spreads, I tried something new, more like an invisible box for every day, not the columns that I used to do. We'll see how it goes. There's another car. Lucky it don't jump out. And then I just decorate the spreads. I didn't put in anything else for this month, because I will see how it goes. Maybe I'll do an update for finances and books and movies and stuff. I hope that you like it. I guess that I will start posting more regularly again. I'm currently in the process of starting a new job. Links to my socials and my brother's YouTube channel are down in the description. Also, there is a link to my coffee shop. Really thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!